The following video was streamed live, so the audio is a tad weak. Darn.
Oh wow, this looks cool.
Yeah, I recall this game being pretty much okay. Is
pretty
it supposed
much
to be scary?
Okay. I am not entirely sure.
Alright, you have to narrate it.
The moonlight of a full moon, okay, I need to read, illuminates the front of this ghostly house once owned by your great aunt. A strong breeze causes the trees to rhyme against the sides of the house, making strange sounds. There is a light on in the attic. Better check it out.
Yes. Brilliant.
Well,
do you want me? I can read instead if you want, but there is a little bit of a lag, just if you guys keep that in mind.
Yeah, and it seems to get worse the longer you watch. It's weird.
I'll read the next one.
So this is very much clicking.
It's an adventure game. It's cool.
Yeah. The moon's interesting to me. Weird game.
Yeah, it is lagging so hardcore.
Hmm. So are you seeing things now?
Yeah.
What a scary tree.
What a scary tree. I'll read the next description that'll tell you where I am.
So I should talk to this sign.
Enter your sentence. Hello.
What is kind of game is this if I can't even hit on the sign?
Silence is spoken.
Well,
you should probably try to win.
Ah, crap. Is that the point of a game?
Sometimes. It depends on the game.
Yeah, I suppose. Oh, no.
Memories of your aunt haunt you as you stand on this weather-beaten, creepy old porch. Thoughts of her rocking chair fill your head as you can almost hear the sounds of Clint clicking way too fast, and then I can't read the rest of the description.
It must be lagging on there too, because I did things earlier, or I did stuff, and then you didn't start reading until much later.
Oh, that's totally my fault.
I'm just saying.
I'm so sorry. I accidentally clicked on the stream. I'm sorry. It was my fault. I'm totally focused now. Okay. You can't walk through the door. All right. We're back.
Okay. So what are you looking at now?
The moonlight of a full moon illuminates the front of this ghostly house once owned by your great aunt. Didn't we already read this?
A strong breeze raises through the trees. Yeah, that we did. So.
All right. We don't have to reread that.
Well, look. Here's this again.
I totally already read that.
I didn't hear you say, almost hear the sounds of the porch creak of each rock.
Thoughts of her rocking in her rocking chair fill your head as you can almost hear the sounds of the porch creak with each rock. It's very creepy.
That's right. There we go. So let's examine these things. Let's see. We got a torch.
The torch is unlit and very old. The window is covered with cobwebs and dust. Dust so thick you couldn't scrape it off with a knife.
That sounds like a challenge. Do we have a knife?
We don't have anything.
Oh, daggone it.
We have no inventory. We're doing good.
Huh.
Better not grab too tight. It looks as though the rail could turn to dust.
Yeah, don't grab too tight. So we got two exits here. What's that for? Oh, no, that's what it was saying. Okay, so what's the other exit then? You can't walk through the door. Okay.
Okay, so where can we go?
Well, that's interesting that it shows you which things you can go through. Huh. That doesn't do crap. Can't do it. Maybe we can open it. Be a thing to do with a door.
The door is already open.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Wow, this is awesome. Okay. Dust fills this hall, as sheets once used to protect dust from ruining the furniture now need protection themselves. Old paintings and antique fixtures decorate the hall with a grand staircase leading up into darkness.
Add some creepy stuff.
Oh my goodness. It's an old-time grandfather clock. Too bad it doesn't keep time anymore.
Just lets time go. Oh.
A friend of your aunt's, perhaps.
I'm glad the game knows.
Where's your aunt?
I don't know.
She's dead.
She probably is.
I'm calling it. She's dead. The stairs twist into darkness. An old sheet covers the chair. Can you take it? The rug was probably knitted by your aunt herself.
How do you knit a rug?
What do you mean, how do you knit a rug? You knit one.
A rug? Like...
Why not?
That's pretty... Okay, so aunt's got skills, just saying. That's pretty impressive.
She's got skills.
I can't take the rug.
Can't take that.
But it's so impressive.
Take the sheet.
Can't take that. Can't take... This is not the game for kleptos. Can't take the sheet.
Can you, really?
Should I go upstairs or go in the room?
Go in the room.
Ooh.
God, oh God, I'm gonna pee myself. The decor in this haunting hall depicts a style from the 15th century. Its walls are covered with plaques and paintings from times unknown by anyone but your late aunt. Her presence lies within these walls of decor as memories haunt your mind from times long ago.
Well, all right then.
So she's dead.
I guess. Why are we here?
She's haunting the walls. Maybe there's a bug problem.
Maybe.
I guess the sheet protects the old chair. Can you take that sheet?
Nope.
No, man.
Hey, there's a hit button.
Nothing was damaged.
Let me find you a table. This would be fantastic.
Is there any furniture to attack?
I know.
Really good at that. A picture your aunt took while by... Take that. Take the picture. We need that. Put it in our pants.
What?
Ah! Can't take anything. I'm used to adventure games being, you know, where you can take everything.
You can't do... Just... Ooh, what did I hit? Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Well...
Style in this kitchen is one of great mystery. It contains no stove or refrigerator, making it a mystery on how your aunt became a gourmet cook.
She was a witch! Did it with magic. That is a mystery, though.
That is very odd. Can you open the cabinets? We can at least try to use our open.
Oh, look!
Oh!
You see that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no! That was not the button. Let's go back. Ah, help!
Oh,
no! I'm getting lost!
Get lost!
Okay, I hit the rock. Let's take this key. I'm assuming it's a key. It's solid gold. Oh, let's sell that crap.
Oh, we're rich. Let's just get out of here.
I know. Screw that. Game's over. Let's go home.
We won.
Win. Open the other one. Nothing in there. I can't open the sink. I can't open the spider webs. Hit the sink. What a weak person. Nothing breaks. Old houses are made to last. Operate. Ooh, we can operate the sink.
The water won't shut off.
Well, oh, no. Sorry about the water bill. Dead. Aunt, you're dead.
We're just going to die. We're going to flood this house.
That's what I'm thinking. It's going to be like Leisure Suit Larry. You just flood the room and you die.
Can you hit the faucet to break it?
Nah, you're weak and useless.
Shit. Okay. I guess just leave it.
Yeah, I guess so. What's this fish? It's just another fish.
Just another fish.
Just another fish. That ain't
one of those. Is it one of those singing fish? Take me to the river.
Yeah, one of those.
These things are awesome. I had one of those. This room contains relics dating back to the 18th century. Your uncle was a collector of fine war weapons.
You know, I think it's interesting when some games like this that are so descriptive say it in like a, you know, it's not a first person kind of thing, like in Humbug. Mm-hmm. And it's like a narrator, but who's narrating? And that bothers me somehow.
Yeah.
It's like 18th century artifacts and relics and fine. Do you know this? I just find it interesting. Maybe you're just super knowledgeable and talk to yourself in a third person. I don't know.
Don't you do that?
I
do
that. Yeah, sure, if it makes you feel better.
All right, should we try to take... Oh, this shield depicts a symbolic
lion.
That is spelled incorrectly.
It's a simulated bollock lion.
That's why I was looking at the word. I'm like, what's that?
Simulated bollock. Okay.
Well, you know, there was no spell check, let's be honest. It is securely fastened to the wall.
Oh, all the cool weapons are. Well, what kind of stupid... Man.
We got a key. Just keep that in mind.
We got a key. That's something. Oh, hey.
A portrait of a wizard practicing his skills.
That's cool. Oh.
Nothing happened.
Nothing happens. How about sums this up? Okay, so we've got an exit to the left and to front.
Just don't get lost, please. Because I found, especially in Humbug,
it's easy to get lost.
Yeah. A large vase stands here before a magnificent...
An awesome antique mirror.
A really awesome antique mirror. Its reflection gives an eerie ambience throughout the hall. Take that mirror. Take it and put it in your pants.
Can't.
Okay. Well, I give up.
Can we examine it? A reflection of the dried sticks.
Take some of the sticks.
Ooh, take sticks.
Shit. What kind of adventure game is this?
I don't know. One that just likes to tease. Oh, hey.
Shit.
That's kind of creepy.
That is. I don't like that.
I don't either.
This room is filled with stuffed animals located on the walls and on the floor. All of these animals were trophies collected by your late uncle.
Hmm.
I need that moose head. This is priority. This sure is a strange place for a dropper.
But take it.
Take it.
All yes. Got a dropper. Can't take that. Can't take anything. Click all the things. Nothing happens. Well, I guess that's it. These are pretty bare rooms, actually.
They are. I mean, for having all of this stuff.
Yeah. I guess we can go outside. Oh, this is
cool. Oh.
This blue adds a weird level of just strangeness to this, actually.
And I think this is supposed to be a horror game.
Well, maybe.
This path splits into two different directions, both twisting around mysterious, strange-looking trees and leading into darkness. The night air here fills your senses with a unique mist that infiltrates your common sense and predictability. Basically, you're frightened, I think.
Ah, this tree? Yeah. That's frightened. It is interesting. That tree is interesting. Don't tell me it's not. What a silly thing to say. It's like basically saying that most things on the screen are not interesting. Well, why don't you put some interesting things there, game designer? Anyway.
Why are there so many screens that we can't do dick on? Like,
I'm not sure.
I want to do stuff here. Operate the tree, yes.
Nothing happened. How does one go about operating a tree? Like, what do you do with it physically? I want to know that first, because...
Don't ask.
Don't want to know. Ooh.
These are our followers we're talking about here.
Yeah.
A lighted torch illuminates this twisted path leading through a creepy old fence beyond the hill. Crackle sounds from the torch echo throughout the trees as embers float up into the night sky. This is kind of cool.
It is, actually.
Maybe it'll pick up as we, keep going. The torch illuminates the dark path.
So it does.
And I assume we can't take the torch. Yeah. Because it's lighting our path. So it probably needs to stay there, is what I'm thinking.
Ah, well.
Your words go on unnoticed.
Can't
nobody
operate it.
To you. Nothing happened.
I wish you could burn yourself.
That. Nothing was damaged. You are making no progress.
Ah!
Oh my god, it's a person! Yes! We have found the entrance gate into the cemetery is illuminated by an old caretaker's lantern. As he digs, his faithful dog stands, shivering and wailing in terror. Ooh!
He's freaking out his dog.
The caretaker's dog stands whimpering and shaking with fear. You wonder what the old caretaker is digging up.
I do wonder. Let's operate... Nothing
happened.
Q. can't operate the dog. You can't operate grandma. Well, I mean, maybe you could talk to this guy. What do we say?
Oh, God. I wonder what kind of game this is. Say hi. Just say hello or hi.
Hi. Hello, sir.
Ask,
hi.
What are you digging?
Well,
Maybe just put digging. Just type in digging.
If that doesn't get his attention.
Can I have your number? I'm so lonely.
Well, can we hit him? Nope.
No!
I can't do anything.
What can we do? We finally found a person.
Open. Oh, I clicked his butt, but it said the gate, so gate is rusted in place. You can squeeze through.
Really? You gotta be pretty skinny to get through there.
We are the Slender Man. Let's go through there. Ooh.
Oh.
It's getting good.
The eerie ambience from the strange sounds which echo throughout these trees sends shivers up your back. Graves and headstones completely cover these grounds, making your journey through this ghostly place more difficult with each step. But really, shouldn't we be trying to figure out what that guy is digging?
Yeah, like I thought.
Okay, well, let's just...
Maybe he'll be, like, doing things later. I don't know.
It could be. Let's look at some graves.
Sounds good. Oh, you freaking game. Okay. So take the right path. Aha!
Yeah, see, I'm with these guys. Why was that dog scared?
Yeah, I know, man. That's creepy stuff. I want to know.
This is the grave of your late aunt. Her presence pervades the air around you, giving her grave an eerie ambience. They love that word. Ambience.
Ambience, man. It just describes everything. What is it? Ambience. Boom.
There's an eerie ambience.
Mirrors, gravestones. That's ambient stuff. Okay,
let's talk to the grave. Maybe we can contact our late aunt here.
Yeah, man.
We don't know our aunt's name, do we?
Okay. Silence is spoken. How do you speak silence? I like to ponder that. Oh, here we go. We got a headstone.
Oh, great. Oh, Mrs. Hurst. Okay. Mrs. Hurst is gone and dead. She died asleep and in her bed. Her heir is here and will die too, before the night is over and through.
I don't like that, man.
Oh, God.
No. What if I'm the heir? What if I'm the heir? What if we're the heir?
We are the heir.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, our uncle's dead, too.
It's a guest house.
We might want to save. It's true. Hey. I would save.
Another spelling error. I like it. It's rather quite tonight.
The guest house seems rather quite tonight. Caretaker and his dog must be digging something up for dinner.
I'm not sure if I can save. Oh, there's save drive C. Okay. Okay, well, that's saved. Cool.
Sweet. Yeah, we definitely have to save.
Oh, yeah. I don't mean to click that. Click examine. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Let's go inside there.
Do it. You can't. Oh, okay.
It's being picky. Ooh.
The ambience is eerie. The room is filled with the odor of a wet dog and fresh mud. It is only obvious that the caretaker doesn't take as much pride in his home as he does in his holes. All right, let's loot the place.
I like how he takes pride in his holes, though. I mean,
I take pride in my holes.
I got the best holes in the world, bar none. Okay, what's on this desky thing? The
ink
table.
Quote me on that.
I know. Let's just forget that happened.
I never said that.
We're not talking about holes anymore.
Okay.
Sure. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. Let's examine here. The painting.
Ooh, the painting shows real talent.
That's some talented painting.
It's blue.
Wait, what?
Looks like some kind of quote-unquote hick. Probably another one of your relatives.
Yeah, hick family and...
It's a picture of your aunt working in her garden. Another one of your relatives. Why does the caretaker have pictures of your relatives.
He really, really cared.
He's a caretaker.
He took that care and never gave it back. I don't know, man. This is weird. So this is definitely... Okay, so you can't sleep. Nothing happened. Nothing. More nothing. All over the... Oh, hey, well, no, we took something. What did I take? Oh, a candle. I took a candle. We got a candle.
Oh, sweet. Well, you couldn't take the torch, so this bed looks really dusty. You're tired, but then Clint Key... Oh, I looked at the stream again. I was gonna make fun of you.
Okay.
Sorry. You're tired, but not that tired that you would sleep in dust.
Not that tired. We could be a lot more tired.
Is the candle lit?
The candle is not. You know, it's got a little tiny pixel that looks a bit like a flame, but there's no telling. Can I operate it?
There is a torch, if you recall.
Oh, it says unlit candle, according to the operate thing.
Do you want to try to light it with that torch that we ran into?
Yes.
Yes. They're still there. Oh my god, Clint.
Huh?
They're digging our grave.
Dun dun dun.
That's what it is. We're the heir. That's why the dog is so scared. They are digging our grave. Okay, I guess we can't light the candle.
I guess we go back. I don't think there was anything else here.
Okay. There's got to be something we can do with the caretaker.
This navigation system, I actually really like it.
Yeah. Oh,
see,
yeah?
It's so easy to, like, because, see, you don't have to guess about exits.
That's true, yeah.
That's pretty fantastic, to be honest. What'd you want to do to him?
I just feel like we should be able just to talk to him. I'm with Dr. What 83. I think we should be a little more simplistic. I'm not sure what kind of game this is, but let's do Ask Hole. I think we need to be okay. No, Ask Hole.
Yeah, Ask Hole.
Like holes. I don't know, like, how simple they want the sentence to be.
I don't even know what, because. Screaming does nothing.
I thought, like, what are you doing was a good one, or what are you digging?
Kind of asked that.
I thought we asked that before, yeah. Can we show him items? That's a good question. I don't think so.
I don't seem to be able to... Okay. Alright, well...
Alright, so you can use items on other items, but not on the caretaker.
Can't use the dropper.
Oh, who are you? That's a good one. Can we ask, who are you?
Okay. Yeah, this guy is just antisocial.
See, I'm not sure if we really can't speak to him or if we're just not grasping how to talk to somebody.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Yeah. Should we take the lantern? Can we take that?
Hey, what? Okay, that did something.
Oh, my God.
This guy.
Well, I gotta take my lantern, says the old caretaker standing before you, as his dog continues to wail and shiver at his feet. Hello.
Hey, what? maybe this
take
is how
your
you...
Take your word, you say it.
So maybe you have to, like, do things to make them talk to you first. Wait.
Big up, whippersnapper. Can I hear you? Maybe now we can... Speak up there.
Well.
No, yeah, who are you?
Oh.
He really can't hear us. Is there anything in the dropper? Are those ear dropper? Give him the dropper.
Ear droppers? Yeah, that's a real stretch. Okay.
That is a stretch, but
You never know. You think weird, and I don't.
I'm used to the adventure games, and they do stretch things like that.
Maybe he wants a key. Nope.
What so now I can't tell.
Oh, I clicked to take his shovel. Oh, no!
What happened?
I tried to take his shovel.
The caretaker doesn't seem amused by your efforts of stealing his things. He pushes you into the hole, shoveling fresh soil into your grave as his laughter echoes throughout the sky.
That's not cool.
What? Can't hear you there.
I can't hear you, shove. Dang. Well.
Can we load here?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm loving this. I love this game.
Oh, crap. What did I name it?
You have got to be kidding me. You don't remember what
I don't remember. I typed in something stupid because I thought it would make a list.
Oh, no.
I think it was just... It was okay. It's okay.
Oh, thank God.
It's okay. Oh, crap. Open the door. Okay, so let's get that friggin' candle. Go in here. Take the candle. Go, and we'll go back to what's-his-face. Do we want to talk to him again?
I don't know, because I can't tell if the puzzle is to help him with his hearing, or if we're just entering the wrong sentences. Do you know what I mean? Like, I can't
yeah,
tell
it could be anything.
Yeah, I can't tell if he can't hear us because we're not asking the right things, or if there's a puzzle that we need to help him with his hearing.
It's possible, and we got another path here we can go down.
Let's go down that other path.
Or is that the same? Wait, we didn't go down the right one. Yeah, here we go.
Oh, wow, that's a creepy shed.
Yeah, let me go. There it is.
This path leads straight into a quaint little shack up ahead. The trees around cast strange, eerie shadows on the path and shack. Let's just use path and shack 50 billion times in the same sentence.
You know, they go on to the path, but they mysteriously don't cast shadows on the shack, lending it an eerie ambience. Yeah.
It's very eerie ambience.
Okay, so... Not much to examine here. I'm assuming trees are never interesting. Nope, they're not. So let's go inside of it. Oh my! I don't like this now!
Oh shit! A large, dark figure stands before you. He stands holding an axe as though he was guarding the entrance. His other arm is held straight out with his finger pointing in the direction you came. Get out! How dare you enter my lair?
So
hey, how's it going? With the dark figure. He is gonna kill us.
Well,
the dark figure ignores you and grows angry with your presence here. Take his axe.
Yeah, let's do that.
Can't take
his teeth, can't take his eyes. I can't take anything.
Oh, man.
Oh, hey, I used a dropper on him. Oh, man.
The dark figure seems unamused by your effort of destruction as he plunges his hand into your chest. Your heart. He raises it in the air, and you take your last look in the world and begin to enter his. Fatality.
Seriously, though. He just went friggin' Mortal Kombat up in here. Kano's like, I agree with this guy. This is a good guy here.
Yep.
Oh, what?
You did good.
This game is creepy.
No, I love this. Are you kidding? I love this.
It is pretty freaking awesome, actually.
Yeah, it actually is really good.
Okay. I need to remember to... Oh, crap. That's right. No. Take. There it is. Maybe we should have hit him. I forgot about the hit command. I don't think it would have done anything, but...
Do you want to hit him?
Let's just go around smacking people. Like, why not? I'm gonna try.
We're not sure what else to do, so why not?
Nothing was damaged. Well, useless. Okay.
Okay, well, do we have money? Am I mistaken? What is that little...
That's money.
I don't know.
I don't know why, but it's money.
All right, well, why is it not in our inventory?
Good question. Maybe it's just the idea of money. You're just thinking about money.
I'm always thinking about money.
Yeah, it's kind of a given. Everybody's thinking about money, money, money. Gotta make that cash money. So I don't know why it's there. We did get gold. Now there was a gold key. That's not money.
We got the gold key.
We should find something to use the key on then.
Yeah, definitely.
Nothing that way. Oops, wrong way.
And we examined the entire house, right?
Almost.
Okay.
We didn't go in here.
Oh, okay. What's this now? Let's take a look around. Memories of your ad remind you of the haunting celebrations once held in this room. Strange sightings once seen from this glass window send shivers up your back as memories haunt you from long ago.
Oh, I see. You knew this place was creepy and weird and messed up and you came back? Why?
This yeah, Waxworks. Somebody just mentioned Waxworks. That was a creepy game.
Put me in to play that one. I've never played it.
I have it on GOG if you want to grab it from me.
I might.
You're more than welcome to.
I've been looking for that's one of those, the box copies were so uncommon, and I've only found one once, and I got outbid on it, and it was sad. But I love the box art to that, too. It's a big old candle and craziness and weird.
I love the box art to Personal Nightmare. If you're aware of what that looks like, it's really cool.
I'm not.
Terrible game. Let's keep. I'll tell you about it.
Yeah,
later.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Tell me all about it later, Honeygang. So let's try this. There's a thing on the table, and I'm curious.
Is it a rotting turkey?
Might be.
It's what they had in Maniac Mansion. I took it. put it in my pants.
See, that's the thing. You're like, we're spoiled on games like Maniac Mansion. There's so many things to take. So many things to work with, and here you've got like what? We got three things. We've been playing how long?
I know, and that's kind of, and you know me, and
yeah.
You know how much I love inventory. This shiny serving platter cover is the only that separates you from what might be food. Is the only that.
This is the only that.
I didn't know what I was reading there for a minute. I'm like, I'm missing a word.
I can hear your brain like the gears just clunking against each other. The only that. No. Not sure if you're just messed up, tired, and crazy, or if it's actually a screwed up game, but
No, that's messed up. That's not my fault.
Yeah. So can I open it? I opened it. What happened?
Oh, shit. That's awesome. Did you take it or did you open it?
I hit open.
Okay, well,
examine it.
Whatever's there.
Oh.
This solid wood table with matching chairs provided a meeting place at one time.
Huh. Maybe I can take whatever is inside. Secure to the table.
Somebody glued a circle. Strange, huh?
Some punk nephew with super glue is just like screwing up the games.
I'm going to troll everyone.
Strange, huh? Like it's just pointing out. Isn't this strange? Isn't this weird?
This is wacky.
This is so
zany.
What is going on? The game is making sure that you know how creepy it is. Oh, the flags.
The flags give a festive touch to this room. And a very creepy ambience.
What's the flag in the middle? Is that like an eel? Like the others are like ducks or geese or something, but what's in the middle?
A flame?
Could be. Say it's an electric eel. I like eels. Anyway.
All right, that sounds good. Hey. A middle-aged knight statue decors the dining room.
Decors the dining room. Well, there doesn't appear to be anything, just a useless... Hey, we should look out the window. Ooh.
No.
I want to look out the window. Oh, I can't.
A view of the cemetery is given through this window.
That would creep me out if you could look out the window.
I have a pretty interesting history with armor and knights in adventure games. They're always creepy as hell. Especially in the Laura Beau games. And I don't know if you've ever played those, but there's a knight in the Laura Beau game, the Colonel's Bequest, that you
the first one. Yeah, I've only ever played the second, so. Nice.
Even in the second game, do you remember the armor in the second game that you later find a dead person in?
Oh, no, I don't think I got that far. It's been years.
Ooh, yeah. Yep. You find a dead person, and he's squashed into some armor. It's pretty creepy.
Hey, wait, we left this cupboard open, man. We did.
Are you sure? I don't think so.
Yep.
I think probably closed.
Now it says you can't open it.
Key. The key. The key. Get it. That faucet's still on.
It is. Oh, that's kind of creepy. It's creepy because it's like the only animation I've seen in a long time.
Well, the torch.
And the torch.
The torch.
This just reminds, because horror movies and like water faucets doing weird things.
Mm-hmm.
So they're always dripping or something's weird. And this faucet doesn't stop. Like, this would be like one of those kind of faucets. You turn off the water to the house and it would keep going.
Yeah.
That'd be one of those. It's one of those. I think, is there any, what? Wait. Look at that message.
Insert disk B.
Hold on, guys. I gotta go jam my floppy disk into my hard drive. Hold on. I got it right here.
Don't do it, Clint.
I'm doing it for science. It's not working. Doesn't fit.
This is officially the best game I've ever played in my entire life.
Now I can't quit. Well, what?
What did you do?
I went to the right.
Why can't we get this? Ugh. I feel like we're just failing hardcore, but we're not. We're not actually failing.
Man.
I'm going to put out another tweet. What's the name of this game?
I don't remember
the last
now.
The Last Half of Darkness?
Last Half of Darkness, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I'm going to see if I can fix this. Oh, what? This might be a different version here. Hey, this has got sound? Huh.
The Cry.
Oh, hey. Last Half of Darkness VGA. Maybe this will be better. Ooh, look at this.
Oh, wow. It's beautiful.
I know. It's pretty rad,
it actually is.
Ah, there we go.
You got it?
What'd I tell you? Are you watching the live stream?
Yeah,
or are you
I got it now.
Okay.
Yep. You're the man. You are the man.
That's right.
And now we've got vines.
We got vines that adds so much eerie ambience.
So much eerie ambience. For those who are just coming in from the tweet I put out, this game loves the word ambience. Like, it's everything is eerie ambience.
Eerie ambience. It's reflection. Gives an eerie ambience.
So eerie. So is there really nothing we can do with that vase or the sticks or...
I really don't think so, because...
Wow.
There's nothing happening here.
But we got vines, baby. Oh, these vines.
Those vines. Hey, look down the bottom right, it says part one.
Uh-huh.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
How many parts are we going to have?
Oh, God. I hope one.
Yeah. I'm trying to get back to the kitchen.
Why don't we slice and dice the caretaker? Because the caretaker hates us and will... Oh! Where are we?
I don't know!
Is this new?
I think it is.
Okay. Let's work with this. All right. This hall presents you with three choices into the unknown, two of which contain solid oak wood doors. It is here the strongest of the prevailing presence of your late aunt surrounds your senses. Uh-huh. Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
All right, let's use the key. Yep. One of these doors has to be locked. A savior game, definitely, because I'm scared.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, it opened!
Okay.
Oh, that one opened too. Okay, so which one we want to go into?
So we don't need a key.
Guess not.
Let's take a poll. Let's take a chat room poll. Left, right, or middle.
Door number one, door number two, or door number three.
Choose so wisely. Everyone's saying left.
That's a lot of lefts.
That's a lot of lefts. Why? All right, go left.
I don't like the left, man. Okay. Ah! I don't like it.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it.
I genuinely don't.
It was in this room 100 years ago tonight that your two great-great-great grand-cousins were murdered by a vampire. Some still believe that their presence still exists in this very room.
I'm seeing them, man. Their presence
I don't like it. I don't like it.
But talk to them.
I don't want to talk to
them. Oh, my word! No!
Little girls are angered by the presence of an adult. One girl jumps at you with a sharp dagger and begins to stab continuously until the blood is drained from your body.
This is pretty sweet.
This is the best.
Oh, yeah. Best.
Left was a bad choice, guys.
You people did this.
I don't think we're gonna go. We're not gonna go left. Okay. The thing is, we can stay in that room, but we can't really interact with the girls, right? Is that all that is?
I think, because we went in here, and I interacted with them, and it was very, very bad. So okay, let's just, like, look at the rose painting. There's a painting of a rose in the gold frame.
Okay, a painting of a rose lies within the center of this gold frame. It's hard to make out. A wizard, perhaps.
That's so hard to make out. I guess they're just going to continue doing their little patty cake freakiness, so...
Okay, so let's kind of just leave them there. Let's leave them there.
What if I, Yeah, let's just leave them. Leave them there. You can't leave!
Oh, no! So we really just can't even enter this room.
Which seems kind of dumb, actually. But, yeah, it appears that way. Like, that's nothing but trial and error. And I don't like that.
Well, I do, though.
With no chance of getting out of it, though. Like, that's... We don't go in that room. Okay, I'm going to the middle.
Okay. Oh, nice. Very nice. It is here where rare plants and trees bloom. The entire garden is filled with bushes, grass, and shrubs from exotic seeds of centuries ago.
There we go.
Yep.
So let's see what we got here. We got the water can.
There's eerie ambience here.
It's very eerie ambience.
The water can is empty. Well, thank God we've got a faucet that just continuously spews water.
Yeah.
This plant is an average fern.
I also got a Panzoria fern.
Well, I thought it was an average fern.
And a poinsettia. You must be behind again.
No, I'm not. I took a while because I thought you were going to take the can.
Oh, I'm going to take it. I'm just looking at the trees because I like plants. After those freaky little girls, I'm going to look at plants a lot. So.
Okay. Good deal.
All right. We totally took it. It's ours.
Sweet.
Hey, did that fountain just turn on or has that always been going?
I think it just turned on. Okay.
Perhaps it's the fountain of youth? What? Maybe it is.
Maybe it is.
Pasta Leon is just like, it was in some mansion.
Do you want to fill the water can with the water from the fountain?
Let's try that.
Nothing happened. You did? No, but it did. It filled.
I did. See? Oh, hey, whoa, it's empty now. Okay, let's operate that again. Well, why does it say nothing happened?
I don't know.
Freaking lion game.
It must be some kind of an error.
I don't like that. Okay, well, we got a fountain, or a thing. Fountain water. Let's go to
Maybe
the right.
Maybe little girls hate water.
Ooh, that could be useful.
Don't do it! Don't do it without saving your game.
I'll click it!
Do not click. Ah! You clicked!
I already saved. Ah, crap. I can't operate that.
You are dead.
So it doesn't let you do junk in there. You click on anything. Okay, so here, we're back. See, you just didn't see me. I'm fast. Quick. Know what I'm... Yeah. Alright, open that door. Let's go to the right, see what we get. Ooh.
Wow. Okay. This study is filled with books dating back to the 11th century. Each book, once printed on clean white paper, now covered with dust and layered in cobwebs. Most pages so worn you can barely make out the words. On the table lies a skull with a lit candle inside, providing a light in which to read by.
Skull with a candle in it. You know, that's... Hey, there's something written over there. just your average chalkboard that says, I'm going to kill her, triple X.
Shit. We are so boned.
Just an average chalkboard with murderous things written on it. No big deal. Barometer predicts rain. Fine.
Well, that's good.
Thanks. Oh, hey, we got a bookmark. Ooh, we can read the book.
Red of liquid, heat of flame.
Give a drop to become... Hey!
Hey! We got a dropper!
We got a flame. We got a liquid, too. Although I'm not sure if it's red. Maybe that's blood. In that case, dang it.
Oh.
We want to continue reading, Alice. What?
Blossom green of sweet Gigi? Add to red and heat up thee. Give a drop to girl soon dead. Blossom drop will raise her head. Secret lab just over there.
Right behind the case of bear. You know, you got... Hey, oh, by the way, secret lab. Just go behind there. It's all good.
Right over there.
That's perfect.
That is awesome.
Okay. That's the most awesome book. Oh. Okay. So, let's examine the book of the case of bear, whatever the frick. Nothing happened. Secret lab! Okay, maybe other things are in here. I've got the skull head. Maybe we can take it. Nope.
Can't take that.
Can't take that.
We do have that key. What can we use the key on?
No idea. I haven't seen a keyhole yet. Nothing there, nothing there. Hey, whoa! Opening! That does something.
A secret passage is revealed behind the bare bookcase at the back of this room. A musty smell comes from within the secret doorway which leads into darkness.
Sounds like a good time to save a game.
That it does. Okay.
What? How strangely anachronistic.
In this room is where your aunt performed her experiments of the unknown, a room filled with ideas and dreams of mystery and terror. A glass test tube stands above a container which houses a candle.
Houses a candle, huh?
Nice computer.
I know, and an IBM AT. Or something resembling it faintly.
Yes. Can we take that lab coat?
Take the computer. We've got a gold key, we got a nice computer. Can we just leave? Get out of here. Sell this stuff, start a new life.
Hey, let's get on the computer and play an adventure game. It'll be so meta.
That would be friggin' meta as balls.
An inch of dust lays on the top of... Fuck. You clicked too soon!
Hey, man. Just doing my job here.
Actually, that's incorrect grammar. It would be lies, because lies means to, like, lie on, and lays means to place. So if you lay something on top of something, that means to place. So that's actually grammatically incorrect.
This is important.
I needed to tell you guys that, so please, carry on.
So yeah, that is probably somewhere to do something with that red liquid heating thing going on. Right?
It's the symbolic. Can we get a
We need a running count, yeah.
We need an error count.
Oh, the lab coat's covered in blood. Well...
Well, you wouldn't know by this picture.
That's why you gotta examine everything. What's this thing on the wall here? A letter.
The letter from the Board of Education requesting that your aunt teach chemistry next fall at the local high school.
Yeah, she's gonna be like cooking the students' blood and it's gonna be great. Whoa.
A plaque issued to your aunt by the National Witchcraft Association, rewarding her for achieving excellence in the field of magic.
There we go. So, she was a witch. I was joking earlier.
I know you were. I know you were joking, but this is no joke. She actually is a witch.
All right, then. Well, she's a witch. We should burn her. We got the fire.
Well, she's dead.
Oh, well, let's go and burn her corpse.
Found her grave, remember?
Good witch is never down. let's see. can't open the computer. I got no skills. Open the... Oh, my!
Oh, it looks as though one of your strange aunt's experiments was trapped within the file cabinet. The large snake rewards your rescue by turning your head into a pincushion with each strike to the head. You are dead. That's a cute little snake.
We got the quote of the evening, everyone. She said it. So, let's see.
Let's do this.
We got a dead mouse in the cage.
There's a dead mouse?
That's what it says.
Take it.
Let's try to open it first.
You need that. Maybe we can put the mouse in the file cabinet.
Yeah, you know, you'd kind of think maybe, but it doesn't say. It says I can't open it. Maybe there's a key. Maybe we need a key. That would be silly, but
I need that.
Nothing happened. Nothing happened.
And did you search her jacket?
Open the jacket. No, examining just says it's got blood on it. Operating doesn't do anything.
Okay.
That freaking file cabinet. It's freaking me out. It's there with a snake in there.
I know. Don't open it.
Hitting doesn't do anything.
I don't think the jacket.
Maybe we can take something. Nope.
You release your frustrations on the jacket. You feel better.
You beat the jacket into a pulp. Well, doesn't look like there's anything else in here. If there is, it's not obvious whatsoever. You'd think you could do something with that computer. Hey, whoa, wait. Operate computer. Enter access code.
Oh, wow. Okay. Clint, hack the computer.
All right, here. Let's do this. Oh.
Actually, I bet you the code is 666. That would make sense.
Denied.
Oh, denied.
Numbers. There haven't
Where
really...
Where have we seen numbers? Okay, there were, there was writing on that one wall that said it was something about killing her. There was writing there.
It is dot matrix printer complete with perforated printer paper.
Oh, sweet.
We got another nice little error there. But
There's got to be writing somewhere. We got to go and find any kind of writing.
Yeah, I mean, there's these few things. And the test tube has a red liquid in it.
We cannot take the... Can you use the dropper on the test tube?
That's true, maybe. Dropper is now filled with red liquid.
Yes!
Well, what do we do to that?
Now, no, remember.
What was that little thingy?
Recall from the book.
Yeah, said things.
So let's use the red dropper on the girls. Remember?
On the girls?
Go back and read that book. Go back to that study and read it.
Red of liquid, heat of flame, give it a drop to become quite... Where's another one? Oh, yeah, give it... A drop to girl soon dead. Soon dead. Raise her head.
Okay. Huh.
I think they're already... They're like apparitions, though. I think they're too late for red drops.
That could be true.
I love all these code guesses coming in. It's, There are tons of them.
You guys are very good at guessing.
Yeah. I am very curious, though, because now we do have that drop of redness. We've got some water. We got a candle that's not lit. There's got to be a way to light that thing.
Let's see. I mean, we've actually made progress, so... Not all bad.
It could be deceptive adventure game progress. None of this is right.
Could be. Yeah, it could be. It's true.
Trying to see if there's anywhere we've missed. Where was the kitchen? Like, I totally don't even remember.
I don't know. You're the one who claimed to like these exits. I think they're kind of confusing.
Well, they kind of are, but it at least knows, it lets you know exactly where they're, where, what rooms have exits. I guess, I don't know. It's easier to me. They do kind of suck, though, but let's just forget that. Let's try to go to the right again. We can do it! Oh, it works this time.
What is that?
I don't know.
Cobwebs cover the shelves of dust of this dust-bearing pantry. Its walls bare of wallpaper and its ceiling stained with dried water from the upstairs bathroom. The old tattered door is stuck, allowing the musty smell to escape into the prevailing air.
There's an upstairs, too. We totally forgot about that.
Oh, shit, there is!
It's a stairway. It's all creepy and winding, but we never went up.
That's true.
Okay, so this is a thing.
Wait. Is your mind playing tricks on you, or are these matches haunted?
Nah, I'm seeing it, man. Are you seeing it?
I totally see it.
Good. Okay, well, let's,
So, can we not take them?
Yeah, I'm trying to take them. Yep.
So, we have haunted matches.
We got some haunted matches. That's great. Guess we can probably use that on the candle at some point. Hopefully. That'd be nice.
But they're haunted. It's gonna set a fire.
You know, matches are supposed to set fires, Roses.
We can... Well, shut up. We can heat the beaker and... Oh, we can heat the beaker.
Redundancy is the best course of action. Let's do that. Hey, that's all right. We didn't... Let's open this thing again. Oh, my word! Did you see that?
No, I didn't see it.
Oh, okay, let me do that again. Let me slow down the cycles. That
something weird happened?
Freaking weird. Yes. Okay.
The chat's like going nuts. They're just like,
watch. Okay, let me see if I can get it. I'm gonna slow it down and see. Hopefully we'll get something.
Okay.
Where's the dining room? Okay, now watch when I open the thing.
Okay. Oh shit!
Oh, we didn't see that last time. We didn't see it.
No, we didn't.
I wondered why it opened and there was nothing. Yeah.
You just released an evil spirit into this house.
I'm pretty sure it's kind of evil already, but yeah, it's definitely evil now if it wasn't.
I wish that this was like an official Let's Play.
I know, actually. We could...
Can we put this on YouTube?
Yeah.
Gotta put this somewhere. At least put it on Blip.
No, right, it's recording and stuff, so yeah.
Oh, man, this is awesome. I'm sure people will want to watch this. Am I right?
I would think so. Oh, there's a storm approaching through the open window. Well, the barometer was correct.
Well, that's cool. You might want to...
Can't go through the window. You
want to close the window or something.
Can't.
Right, so, let's think about this. Do we want to go heat the beaker with our,
We can try.
We could do that. Please do not release the demon from the platter again.
That was fantastic. genuinely. Alright. Oh, it's back!
Oh shit, hang on.
Oh, I didn't do it this time.
I didn't have the right screen up. My bad. I do now.
It seems that it only comes out once, so... Yeah.
Well, I hope that's not a, we fucked ourselves kind of thing.
I'm hoping not, but yeah, if it is a one-time thing, that's kind of concerning.
Alright,
this should be this room here. There we go. Now we just want to try to... How would we do this? Just operate the matches on the something?
I guess just put the matches on the beaker.
I would think you'd have to put something under the beaker, though. Like a burner, or... I mean, we got a candle, but... doesn't work. Maybe you have to put the candle under the... It's double-clicking for some reason. What the crap? Okay, here we go. Nope. That's weird. Yeah, it's like quadruple and double-clicking all of a sudden. I'm kind of at a loss for this room.
Somebody's saying that the code is EVARG.
What?
But I don't know if that's correct or not, or if this person is just incredibly annoying. I really can't tell.
What's for what code?
The computer code.
Oh.
Remember, Lynn?
I'd rather find it anyway.
Yeah, I'd rather find it.
Might be right, but still.
Okay, so I guess we can't heat the beaker.
I guess. Yeah, the boxes of matches aren't doing crap. They don't even light.
Shit. Well, they're haunted.
They are haunted. That's possibly detrimental to the whole matching or match striking ability, but I don't know. I'm going to say this is a dud for now. There's got to be something we're missing here.
Somebody's saying maybe we need to get the match out. Does that mean maybe we can open the matches box?
Oh, maybe. Smart.
Yeah. Okay. I can't believe that I didn't...
I was trying to operate the matches, but I forget about these open and close commands, so... Okay, let's try to operate the matches on... It worked! The beaker's
yes.
burning! Now
okay,
what?
Okay, well... Now what? Dropper?
I'm scared, I don't want to do anything. Yeah,
because
I guess.
We did take some of that stuff, but it wasn't heated. So, do we need to...
What else were we supposed to put in there?
A flower? Was it a flower or a green...
Is that all the same? Flame? Red of liquid, heat
okay.
of flame, give
red
it a drop.
Flame.
Well, maybe that's just one recipe.
Blossom green of sweet Gigi. Add to red and heat up the...
Okay.
I'm going to go with Dr. What. They're saying use the heated red stuff on the Axeman. I think we do need to... I'm under the impression we need to drop it on one of the characters. So let's save our game here.
Let's save it as a separate one. Yeah, let's just try some different
stuff.
Good
idea.
Okay.
Yeah, let's definitely try dropping this stuff on just anybody we run into. I mean, that was kind of my initial idea when I took that red stuff with the droppers, that we could put it on one of the kids.
So I put
so now you've got
I heated it up, I guess, and then, put it back. So I don't know if that did anything to it, but it's at least it went into the redness, or the heat, and it's in my dropper again.
All right, well, let's go spew this stuff on people.
Who do we want to spew on?
You want to try the little girls first? We're right there. Might as well.
We are right there.
Right there. This is unsettling.
Oh.
This game is creepy.
What's going on?
Where's the girls?
I don't know.
Where's the girls?
I don't know. They're behind us the whole time. They're like one of those things where whenever you turn around, they're not there anymore. But they were there before.
I know.
I hate that.
Oh my god. Okay. I guess let's go to that axe guy instead.
The pillow is very soft. bed sure feel my...
We are not sleeping.
Sleep. No. Hey, what? Wait, what?
What
happened?
What?
I clicked on something and went to a closet.
How did you find this?
I don't know. I guess since every other time we went in there, we died.
All right, well, several children outfits hang from this closet rod as a pair of children's shoes sit alone in the corner. Apparently, someone was trying to hide something by boarding up a section of the wall.
We need like a hammer or a crowbar or something. Either that or maybe it's really weak. Maybe we can hit that. Nope. Doesn't do jack. Examine the shoes. The shoes look lonely.
Oh, they're so lonely by themselves.
Poor shoes. They have each other.
They do. Complete wardrobe for a small child.
Four shirts. Complete wardrobe. This child has no pants.
That's okay. Scunny didn't wear pants either.
That's true. Maybe this is Scunny's room. That's kind of creepy. They won't fit. Okay. Stop asking me rhetorical questions, game. Well, apparently someone was trying to hide something. Yes. Yes, they were.
We clearly don't have what we need.
No.
To open this.
No.
So I'm still pretty intent on dropping some of the red on the caretaker. If he's still there, I mean, does that mean that everybody's, like, disappearing?
That's a good question, because, yeah, I mean, if they are... What if there's a time limit? Man, that would be terrible. Hey, wait, that clock doesn't change time, does it? It doesn't work, though.
Oh, God.
They said it doesn't work.
Oh, right? Okay. Well, if it doesn't work, I don't think there's a time limit. It
doesn't keep time anymore. Because sometimes you get those kind of games. They're still upstairs. Oh, I don't know. That's too much... It's too much stress right now.
Are you feeling really stressed?
A wee bit, you know. This is pretty intense. How do we get out of here?
You're the one who liked the exit stuff.
I do. I'm sticking by that.
You're outside. Okay. You're outside.
So do we want to drop it on Axeman over here?
Yeah, why? I think we should save our game.
No, I saved it. All right.
Okay. All right, let's drop it.
Hey!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah! We good.
Putting your eyes at sleep as your view is an unobstructive of the inside of the quaint little shack. Take that freaking axe, baby.
Hey, look, we got more money.
We got money for that?
I guess, like there's another dollar.
We're rich!
Okay, I'm going to take the axe. Oh, we got an axe! Yeah, now we're getting...
We are making progress.
We're getting getting somewhere here. Examine this guy. Oh, you can't.
Search the body.
Hit. Nothing damaged. Nah. Open the body. Can't do that. Huh. There doesn't seem to be anything in here other than the axe. Maybe there's just not.
Just leave him. I don't want him to wake up.
I'm guessing that merits a save.
Can we also use this on the caretaker?
Well, we'll need to go get some more red liquid then.
Oh, we're out?
We're out. That was it.
Oh, okay.
Dropper's empty.
Oh, so. But we have a fucking axe.
We got an axe, though.
Yeah. Yeah, I wonder if this is going to be anything like The Shining, where we can axe the two little girls, kind of like how...
Ooh, that would be fantastic. Yeah. I am all for that. I'm hoping. So what were we supposed to do? Take this. Okay. Try to take the lantern.
Let's axe this guy in the face. Your efforts... Your effort seems successful as your axe beheaded the caretaker. The dog picks up the severed head and runs off.
Oh my!
Bye-bye!
wonderful.
That's the best idea I've ever had.
We got another dollar.
All right, take the shovel.
Kill people,
he's
get
just
money.
Standing.
Just honk, and he just stands there. This is.
This is the best game I've ever played in my entire life.
Oh man, we got the shovel. Yeah.
Probably the lantern too. Am I right?
It's gone.
I can't believe we just did that. I can't believe we just did that.
The lantern's gone. So is the hole, I guess.
This is really, this is how we're solving puzzles. We're murdering people. We're chopping off their heads. Yeah, let's dig. Let's go to grave. Wait. Oh, shit. Wait.
Let me dig the hole.
What? Whoa, wait. Maybe we shouldn't dig up the grave yet. Let me think. Do we need some more red stuff? Because remember that one line from that book, and it's like, then her head will rise, remember?
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Let's go get more red stuff before we do anything at all.
That red stuff is rad.
Even if it's incorrect, I would feel better about having more of that stuff. And we do need the green stuff. We need the GG. I don't know what that is.
Maybe that's like a... There's like plants, you know? Maybe it's a plant.
Yeah, I mean, that would be...
I doubt it, but...
That would be a good guess.
It sounds like a name, though. It's just weird.
Sounds like green.
Oh, nuts!
Oh, no! A very angry-looking dog stands before you, snarling and growling. That is...
No.
That's angry. Axe, shovel, do something, murder it, axe it.
Ah, no!
Oh no, oh no. Your movement startles the dog as he jumps and rips your arm off. Blood rushes from the arm's socket and pours onto the floor. You watch your last glimpse of life of a dog holding your arm in its mouth. Well, that happened.
That totally happened.
So now it's like, now we've got a question. Do we kill the caretaker? Or should we just go ahead and dig that grave?
We already killed the caretaker.
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm saying, was that a mistake?
Oh, was it? Yeah, well, I don't know.
That's okay. Let's go dig the grave then.
Apparently we can't go back into the house now because that stupid dog is there. Unless we have something to kill him.
We'll focus outside for a little while.
All right, so try to dig the grave up?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
It's a good idea. This is a good idea.
Ooh. Nothing happened except something clearly happened. Thanks.
Except we dug up the grave.
A closed box.
Open that shit.
Opening the box. Oh, there's a bone! Hey, wonder what the dog looked like!
What do you know?
Yeah,
bone.
Dogs. We got a bone.
Wow. Where's our aunt?
That's a good question, actually.
Who took our aunt's body and replaced it with a bone?
Maybe she was just like a bone. We don't know what she looked like.
We don't know what she looked like.
She could have been really, really skinny. I mean, you know, just one bone. Aunt bone. Okay, maybe. All right. Let's.
Where's the dog?
It's back in the house.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead and save until we go in there and get murdered.
I mean, if I was that dog, I would be pretty pissed if we chopped off someone's head here. I mean, the dog is... There you go.
There we go.
The dog seems very pleased with the bone you have granted him. As he sits in the middle of the hall, gnawing away, your passage is completely unobstructed by this dog of terror.
Dog of terror.
Oh, look at the little doggy. Oh, it's just so cute.
Until he decides to rip your arm off, but...
Yeah. We are not hacking the dog. The dog will kill us. All right, we need the GG or Gigi, whatever.
I'm going to try to get some more red stuff.
More red?
Maybe. Okay, got more red stuff. That stuff is magic, man. So, there we go. Now, what's the other thing?
Those girls. I wonder where they went.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Can we use the axe to hack at the boards?
Ooh, yeah, maybe.
Yeah. It's possible. Unless those girls came back, in which case, I don't think we'll be able to do it.
Looks good.
Okay, they're on. All right, let's try to chop them down. Nice. Nice.
It worked. Let's go in there.
We are an awesome adventure game team, my friend.
Yeah. It's working out quite nicely. Hey, look at this grayness!
The passage walls are illuminated by a small lit torch at the end of this dungeon. Greek pillars decor the passageway, and large blocks of brick create this ancient hall of horror. There's a very eerie ambience down here.
The dog of terror, and the hall of horror, and the generic of okayness. this place...
Alright, let's do this.
Okay, nothing there. Alright, fine.
That's a good question. Why is this behind a closet?
Hey!
Why were they... Hello! A dead girl lies on this slab surrounded by deep crevices, preventing your journey from continuing in that direction. Fucking hack her up! Take an axe to that! Make her head raise. Yeah, I think this is where, remember that line in the book?
I see, I just want to do this, okay? Okay, watch what I'm doing, okay?
Okay, but maybe...
Hit that. I just hit that. See.
You hit that.
I hit the dead girl. That's all I wanted to do.
Wasn't even a little tapping. It was like, you hit that.
No. There we go.
All right, drop the red on her, you dork.
Let's see. Well, it didn't do crap.
Oh, no.
Well, there was something else to do with that, wasn't there? Let me reload it.
Perhaps we needed the Gigi?
Yeah, I think so.
We need the Gigi.
It doesn't do anything. We're just dripping stuff all over this poor girl, and it doesn't work. So,
all right, let's
maybe
go
we can examine
find
her.
The Gigi.
Maybe she's got something. Nope, she doesn't have anything. Open the girl.
Do not open the girl.
Close the girl back.
She's dead.
Sorry.
God. Okay. I'm with you with the, with either the plant, or we could go and try that code that people are saying to try. The grave spelled backwards in the computer. Might as well.
Yeah, but that makes me think we'd be skipping something. I don't know. We still have all of upstairs. You know.
They're saying it won't work, though. Oh, that's right, we do. I'm still with you on the whole plant thing, perhaps.
Okay, poinsettia, Judio Armo, average peach tree, Panzoria fern, average fern, Mangonzia thorn bush. Ouch, better watch that Ooh, it's cut myself.
Oh, God.
Whoops.
We have a canister of water. Maybe we can grow our own?
Grow our own. Wait,
maybe
what?
Maybe we can water something and it'll turn into Gigi? That's my guess.
Maybe, because you can refill it here instantly, so that would be a good place to trial and error this crap.
Yeah. Alright, that was the wrong one. Let's just do all of them.
Nothing happened. Okay.
Nothing happened, but it clearly did fill.
Yeah. Slowly but surely, we will eliminate all options. I am exhilarated. Okay, it's empty. That's all of them.
You did a great job at watering the garden.
Thanks. This place is going to be in tip-top shape if I got anything to say about it.
Do you want to try to use the red stuff on something?
May as well. Let me just toss that crap over everything.
All right. It's empty.
gotta be a slow process. And the things I do.
See ya, Lotus Prince. Thanks for stopping by.
What do we do with this money? Like, think about what possible uses you'd have for money here.
There's, like, nobody else here. We've killed everybody.
We've just killed everyone. I don't think these plants do anything. They got to, though.
Okay. A couple of people said that the GG is not here. Put the red thing into the fountain. We could try that. Maybe it'll spew blood if we do that.
Didn't do anything.
But are you sure, though? Because it's hard to... I mean, it's kind of hard to tell whether we're actually making progress, considering that sometimes it says it didn't do anything when it did. So it's kind of...
Yeah. It seems to be pretty forgiving, though, with the pixels I'm clicking on. Like, it's not, like, hidden pixely yet. I haven't run into any of that. It's just, sometimes it says you don't do anything when you do. So, I don't know. I say we just check out upstairs, because we've pretty much exhausted everything down here for now.
We definitely should check out upstairs. That's a good idea.
What if you can light the fire or something? Try that. Aha! I don't know if that does anything, but...
Nice, Clint. Very good. You're starting to think like an adventurer.
I can do that sometimes. Only if you're here.
All right, well, now we've lit a fire. Can you light your candle in the fire?
I could probably light it with matches. Nope.
Why can we not light the candle?
This candle sucks. It's just terrible. I lit the candle! Frickin' finally! What the crap?
You did it! Woo! Right.
Well, now what? We lit the fire and lit the candle.
We have got so much inventory. It is amazing.
I'm sure that's looking very satisfying to you. I just see it and I'm like, look at all this crap I can't use.
I look at it and I'm like, yes! Look at my inventory!
I'm like seeing that it's not in a grid and it really bothers me and I'm like, I just want to line them up and it's not... Oh, it hurts. Okay, so we're upstairs.
Alright, should we save our game?
Oh, yeah. Okay. We're in a room. Oh, I didn't read what it said. Let's go back.
I should probably do that.
There we go.
This upstairs hallway provides access to four doors, of which behind each is an unknown. The floorboards creak beneath your feet as you stand in decision of the door to be opened.
Well, we all know what happened last time. We just randomly went into a door. So...
Yeah.
Okay, shiny. One's got a lock on it. Look, it's a lock. Right there.
That's a lock?
We might be able to use the key. I'm pretty sure it's a lock. I'm going to use the key.
I'm stressed out.
The door is now unlocked. Yeah.
Watch, it's just insta-death on the other side.
Ooh, I don't want to
do
that.
Oh my god.
Ooh, that's creepy. Oh, attics. Oh, great. Of course.
This staircase leads up into darkness, believed to be the attic. There are footsteps imprinted within the dust on the steps of the stairs. Oh, shit.
Eerie atmosphere, baby.
Eerie ambience.
Oh yeah, ambience. Atmosphere is too much for this. Okay, what's in here? Hey. It's a nice attic.
The attic seems quite cozy, in which a burning fireplace creates the sounds of crackling and sends its embers up into the sky.
That's what fire does, so.
This painting resembles a house from one of those horror movies.
One of those.
Why is the fire lit? Could it be our dead aunt?
Dead aunt, dead aunt, dead aunt. Sorry.
All right, what are we doing?
I don't know.
We can put out the fire with the...
No, put out the fire! What are you
just saying? What's something to do?
I'm gonna go to the... the door down.
We could probably just open it. I mean, we don't know. Let's just try to open it. It opened!
I wanted to axe it. I just wanted to make a dramatic entrance.
Okay, I went to the left, though, just real quickly, so this is something else. It's not behind that door, though.
Okay. This room contains a coffin covered with dust and cobwebs, in which a small stuffed animal sits on the coffin's lid. Strange paintings decor this room, showing just how strange your relatives were.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you didn't know, the relatives were already strange, like, by this point, then.
By the way, your relatives are really weird. A large wooden coffin rests on the table in the center of the room. You wonder if... Nah, it couldn't be. Well, maybe.
That's some nice reading.
Thank you.
Stupid. Useless pictures once again.
Weird-ass relatives.
Yet this one on the left doesn't bring up anything. It's not an interesting object.
Oh, really? Huh. I'm kind of afraid to take the stuffed animal, because it looks like it's like a guard to the coffin. Don't worry, it's stuffed. Some sort of rodent, perhaps.
Bull. Can't take it.
That is not a fucking rodent.
That's a hellspawn freak.
That is a gargoyle if I ever saw one.
Yeah. Oh, no. Open the coffin.
It seems your curiosity has awakened the unknown within this coffin as the coffin lid cracks open. A strange odor fills the room as you watch in horror the next step in which this terror will reveal.
Yeah, we're probably dead.
We're boned. Yep, we're boned. As you move toward the door, the coffin lid slides off onto the floor. A huge zombie-like creature gets out and begins to move toward you. Your fear freezes you as he tears you apart while your blood decorates his skin. Would you like to play again?
I suppose.
Yes, we would.
Okay.
Alright, so don't open the coffin.
Yeah, so going in there, it doesn't look like there's anything else, though, so, I mean...
There wasn't a room to the right?
The room to the right's the one we came from.
Okay.
Because that was the thing to the left. So I guess we can go in here.
I wonder if we were to drop the red onto him. What do you think about that idea?
On a zombie?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
Give it a shot. Okay. Now try dropping the red.
Oh, I did. Didn't do anything.
Really?
It just emptied the dropper.
Uh-oh.
Huh. Let's try...
Can we just try to reason with him? Just try to talk... Axe is a good one.
Nothing's shovel. Working.
Shovel.
Shovel didn't work.
Okay, we are boned.
Yeah, we're pretty much... Yeah. So we can't do anything about that guy at the moment, it doesn't seem, so we can at least go in here. Hey, there's a hot tub.
Oh, yeah. This bathroom contains a very large hot tub with a shelf above it and a basin on the left wall.
And a very bright object that just screams, take me. So we're going to look at it.
It's just a washcloth.
Soft, white, fluffy towel. Not just a washcloth. This is... Nothing happened.
You cannot take it?
I can't operate it. I took it. That's fine. Good. Now I have a towel.
Yay! Towel!
The towel rack is towelless.
Take a jacuzzi.
I wonder if this thing will stay on forever, too. This sink. Water won't shut off. Go figure.
No!
Oh, this place's water bill is going to be terrible. Should we get in the hot tub?
Do it.
That's right. Nothing!
Oh, nothing!
What a pile of uselessness. Can't hit it. No, can't speak. Can't take it. Well, then what's the towel for?
find out in time.
I guess maybe the zombie just needed a towel. It just needs to wipe off.
Wipe off what?
The zombiness. It's been in there a long time. It's dusty.
Blood and brains.
I don't know. I guess that's it for up there. We've got three more doors, though, so.
All right, yeah, let's take a look around. Let's look at the other doors.
I'm going to go with this one, because it's got a thing on it, and I don't know what it is.
All right.
Placed in the center.
Placed in the center of this closed door is a head of an animal of some sort.
Well, that's a great sign. Freaking witches and their weirdness.
That's where the dog lives.
Probably. Can't take it.
Nope.
All right, well, we'll just open it. I'm sure nothing is bad if it's in there. Got animal heads in the door.
Okay. An antique closet stands in the middle of this ghostly room, adding to its old English-style decor. The walls are covered with paintings and pictures containing memories of your aunt and her friends.
Somebody had a good idea in the chat there for using the towel as, like, makeshift gloves to pick up that poisonous, scratchy stuff, the plant. Maybe?
That's a good idea. Yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
It's just silly enough to work. But, let's see here.
It's not silly. You're just not used to...
It's
not used to the adventure game logic.
Roses, that's pretty silly, actually, so... Just letting you know.
It's just silly. What are you doing?
Look! I clicked on a picture.
The picture resembles a ghost. Probably one of your aunt's friends. Well, that's flattering.
Considering... Yeah... Your aunt's weirdness.
Who says that?
I don't know.
Who describes a picture like that?
As ghost? Probably one of the aunts.
The ghost. Yeah, the old hag. Oh, man.
Oh. A pressed leaf in this plaque. Huh. Can't take it. Okay, it's another soft bed.
Right.
Nothing on the nightstand. Closet must be worth a fortune. Take the closet. Nope. Okay, open the closet. Ooh, I don't like the way it opens. It's so empty in there. So, yeah, I don't see anything
in
here.
It's just empty? You can't? Okay.
It is empty. However, there is another door. Oh, great.
Oh, shit. No. A bathroom?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
We're gonna get stabbed in here.
This bathroom contains a full-size shower stall and a basin with a chrome faucet. The full moon casts its light through the window onto the left side of the room, creating an eerie effect on the walls.
Eerie
Where's
effect?
Where's the toilet?
Just take a dump out the window.
It's like the Brady household. There's no toilet. This marble sink contains a faucet labeled cold.
Just cold.
Maybe wow. That's the code for the computer.
Cold. That is one of the few like weird words that are out of place that it's actually shown, so.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
That would be completely friggin' weird, but.
Yeah.
Let's operate that crap, see if it doesn't.
Take a shower. You gotta do it.
Gotta do it.
The shower probably hasn't been used in years. Shit.
You ready to take a shower? Let's see if we can.
No, I don't wanna get killed.
Well, we're doing it. Oh, I can't. Okay, no, that's the wrong thing.
Operate. It's not even gonna let you.
It's not doing crap. Dang it!
Weird. They should let you since, I mean, this is a horror game, so...
You know, you think.
You think.
Guess not. What a disappointing room.
That is. I am disappointed. I wanted to get stabbed.
I kind of did, too. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, darkest room in the house. Fantastic.
This room is probably the darkest room in the house. It contains a strange painting located above the bed, of which its lines are too hard to examine from this distance. What? The lines are too hard to examine? The fuck kind of painting is it?
Hard. I don't know.
Hard lines. Well, it's too hard to see what the painting is. It is covered with cobwebs and dust. Can you brush it off with the towel?
That's what I'm thinking. Nothing happened. Wait a second. No, something
Wait
did
a
happen.
Second, something did happen. What is that? There's a book inside a secret compartment.
No, this is Russian. There is book inside secret compartment. Let's take the book. Ah, we got a book.
Nice. What kind of book is it? The outside of the book looks real old, but the inside is fresh and new.
Sweet. We got a useless book.
Sure, it'll come in handy.
Nah. Hey!
Yes!
Yeah!
Wait, this dead plant once
bloomed the rare GG flower.
Water that shit.
Water the plant.
That shit.
We are
Do
gonna
it.
Save the game and water the plant right now. Well. Of course not. Maybe this red stuff is also like Miracle Grow. That'd be fantastic. I'll try
Maybe
it.
Maybe it is.
The dropper is empty. And I'm going to use some
water.
Wait.
Is the other one almost dead?
Oh, maybe. Yeah, maybe it is.
Okay, you might want to restore.
Almost. Okay, so maybe then the.
Okay, so let's take that.
That plant sure was thirsty. That's good.
All right, we got it.
It's almost dead.
It is almost dead.
Can't take it.
Now Reddit. They're saying. I mean, we can restore if this is not working. Okay, take a
look
at it.
It's still almost dead.
Okay.
Dig it out with a shovel.
That's a little extreme.
Take an axe to the plant. Nope.
Plant.
Crap. Well, I could sleep for days in this bed. That's right. Days. Oh, we got drawers. Let's try to open these things, see what's inside.
Did you restore?
Not yet. I probably should do that before we start opening drawers. I guess we should still at least give it water. I mean, it did something with water.
Did it?
Yeah, and it gave me a dollar. This plant sure was thirsty. I bet the dollars are your points. I don't know why, but I bet they are. Why dollars? That's my question, but anyway.
Because money. It's appealing.
Money is great.
Money is awesome.
Doesn't appear to be anything in that one. Doesn't appear to be anything in that one. One of these is going to pop out with a spider or something, I swear.
Fucking cobra.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Same one. Well, let me click the bottom one. What the crap?
And then it probably can't open.
Might not. Well, we got the book that we can't read, apparently, and we watered a plant that's almost dead. Cool.
That is the GG, though.
Totally is. Totally is. Go in this one last room. Maybe there's something in here.
Why would we leave and come back?
I don't know.
The chat room is suggesting... Ooh, that's a nice little canopy. This antique bed provides evidence that this room is probably habited by a female. Sorry.
I like the appropriate cough there, actually. Was a female. Yes.
Fair. I wouldn't know. I'm a guy. I just watched Die Hard.
Exactly.
An antique mirror sits on a two-drawer dresser located on the left side of the room. Strange paintings and pictures decorate the walls of family members unknown to you.
Oh, really? Just another one of them. Okay.
She resembles a ghost.
Hey, wait a second. This is not cool. I looked in the mirror.
You look in the mirror, only to find you haven't any reflection. The mirror is probably just not working today.
I hate it
when my mirror doesn't work.
I swear, we're dead. We are either dead... or a vampire. There's one of the two.
I think we're... but we can die.
Well, the dead can die again.
The dead can die?
I don't know. Isn't that like a song? I don't know. this sounds like one. Let's see. The bed looks comfortable. I don't know. No operating anything here.
Open the drawers.
Ah, there's something. Let's take that.
Looks like a book. Another book?
No? Huh. The box.
No, it's not a book. It's like a lockbox.
Well, that's great.
Yeah, it's a lockbox. I was super correct. Where's our key? Maybe it's a skeleton key. It just opens everything.
That would be cool. Nope. Crap.
Damn. All right, well, let's just take that with us.
Check the other drawer here. Oops, wrong button. And it doesn't appear to be anything in that one.
All right.
Well, all right, we got a lockbox. That's rad. It's locked, though. That sucks.
Did we actually read the book?
No, I tried. I tried. You hit examine, it says the outside of this book looks real old. You hit operate, and it says, what would you like to use the book on? Oh, open. Hey, maybe that's it.
Yeah, open the book.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, derp. Now try it.
Hey!
The book contains many spells and hocus-pocus nonsense.
Pocas.
The second paragraph from the bottom contains some sort of riddle. Code for the girl you must save, mirror image of the grave.
Well, now we know it.
They were saying we couldn't use the code yet, and it's probably because we absolutely had to find it. Otherwise, it wouldn't register. You know what I mean?
Yeah, like, that's what I'm thinking.
We probably actually did have to find that so it would register. So we could actually use it.
Totally got it now, though, so, yeah.
We got it now. Yep, we got it now.
So, what was it?
So, it's Evarg.
Okay, here we go.
Potions spoil, mixtures leak. Save the girl, or future's bleak. Girl so far and yet so near. Say these words to go over there. Habakkus Jekka Misto. The fuck? Those are the worst magical words I've ever heard.
I know, right? Makes Evil Dead sound like Shakespeare, man. Necronomicon's got nothing on this.
Yeah.
Well. Okay, so what do we say the word? We probably have to speak those, right? Say these words.
You better remember that. Somebody please write that down.
Yeah.
Somebody write it down.
Huh. Well, should we go try to say them?
Yeah.
Or something?
Yeah, let's do it. Say those beautiful, eloquent words. We might need the GG.
Oh, yeah, well, we'll try it anyway. That would probably, this could end badly. Who knows? She might wake up and kill us. So.
And then we're all like, oh, shit, we don't have the GG.
Hey, I did it. Something. What happened? They gave us a dollar.
Sweet! We're rich!
It's great. Now what?
Now what do we do? Damn.
Hey, wait, is that...
Aha,
uh-huh, here we go. It made a little, ridge come up, I think.
She's beautiful. The girl awaits your rescue as an obvious unknown substance has kidnapped and placed her here for reasons unknown.
Wait.
Her hair looks like hay.
It kind of does. I'm curious what an obvious unknown substance is.
Obviously, this was an unknown substance.
And how do substances kidnap people?
I was kidnapped by slime once, just saying.
Well, when you put it that way.
Yeah, I know. Makes total sense. So what are we doing now? I think we need the Gigi. I don't think we can do anything with her.
Oh, I'm going to try.
But, dude. She's
saying.
Still unconscious. Leave her alone.
It's okay. Just don't wake up. I'm just doing things. Nothing here. Ah, well.
We need the GG. We do.
Yeah, we do. Now, how the heck did we friggin'... This doesn't seem to work. With the water. We did the water. Okay, so we got the water. That's empty. Maybe it needs more. I don't know.
We need the GG.
Well, yeah, but we gotta get her alive first.
No, we need the GG to get her alive. Pretty sure.
Right, but how do we get the GG, though? We have to make it grow. Or something, because the plant is almost dead. So I'm saying, maybe we need to water it again.
Alright, let's do it.
Maybe. Probably not.
I don't know.
Probably some obscure weirdness.
I think we're doing really well.
We kind of are, considering I've never, ever heard of this before now.
Yeah.
And, which room was it in? This one? No. This one.
No,
Oh, crap. Probably this one. There it is. Hey, look, it grew!
Our GG, yes!
It contains the flower. Okay.
Very cool.
Totally
very
took
cool.
it. We got some green stuff.
All right, put it in the vial.
What, back down in the lab?
I think... Can we just put the green stuff in the vial right now in the dropper? Or do we have to heat it up?
This thing said something about that.
All right, let's read it to make sure.
There it is. Add to red and heat up.
Okay.
So I'm assuming that's what that is.
So will you.
Okay.
Shaving the game because it would be very bad to lose this.
Thank you, Sean Connery.
No problem. We need to put it in here.
The liquid turns green!
Yes! Yes! Awesome!
So, let's squirt out this other crap. Let's just put it on the lab coat. It's got red stuff on it already. I'd squirted out the red stuff we already had. Now we got green stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
This is good. We're going to see what happens.
But where did those girls go?
You know, that's okay. They can just leave. Maybe they'll come back. They'll just kind of pop up at some point. Rip our heads off. Time to use this green crap. Here, your face. Ooh, hello!
Hello, your face. Thank you. The girl opens the locked box and reads the letter inside.
Oh, she had the key.
I leave to my fortune and home for the life you saved and your very own. Although it's a lot indeed, I can't spell a lot.
A lot?
if you wish to spend it, I suggest you leave. The girl looks in horror as the plank vanishes. She quickly grabs your hand and pulls you through a stone doorway.
Oh my. Oh, you piece of junk!
No fucking way!
Oh!
No! No!
No!
I hate this. Well, flipping tables.
I know what I'm going to be searching for now in my quests for new/old games. Wow. And I thought this was the full version or something. That's wonderful, wonderful.
I am so angry.
Talk about friggin' blue balls. You got gaming blue balls? I got gaming blue balls. This is really bad.
I do too. I'm a guy.
You're a guy. You know, isn't it a terrible feeling?
Ugh. It really is. It burns.
It does. It just... Okay.
Well, that's it. That's all we got. Oh, man. You know what? That's okay. We've been streaming for over 3 hours.
Holy...
So this is actually a good place to end the stream, really.
You know, it kind of is. It's a natural ending.
We gotta find this.
We do, and I think we should maybe, like, continue it as a proper Let's Play or something. Because we've got this much recorded. That's one part already.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I actually like this game.
I do too, and I don't normally like these kind of games, and this is really cool.
The puzzles, it's got a lot of grammatical error. It's got a lot of amateur kind of grammatical.
It does, yeah.
But yet I can dismiss them because I actually kind of like it.
And, you know, for once, these puzzles aren't that out there that I, you know, they couldn't be figured out. That's the problem that I have with so many of these. They just get too out there. Absolutely insane.
Now you've got me.
Yeah, especially having you here. I can actually enjoy one of these for once.
I'm on top of this shit.
I would say so.
Awesome. Yeah, but yeah, we should end the stream here because I am just absolutely exhausted. Oh, man, that was the best game ever. I'm, like, entranced right now.
I know. It was strangely satisfying, like, on a serious level.
We're not looking up walkthroughs. We did not have a walkthrough up the entire time.
Nope, and we ignored the weird hints. We could have done that whole backwards grave thing, but see.
We could have, but we didn't. And you know what? It probably wouldn't have mattered. We probably needed to trigger that.
Yeah.
Well, it's been fun. Are you going to continue streaming?
No, I'm probably going to go ahead and go. I've got a video to start uploading here overnight anyway, and it's getting kind of late on my end, so...
Yeah, it's midnight here.
Yeah.
We will continue the last half of darkness. Last half of darkness.
Yes.
At some
point. It has to.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, what is your YouTube channel? Yeah, go ahead and plug yourself.
Well, plug myself, really.
Do it now.
My YouTube channel is youtube.com/user/pushinguproses. You will find all of my gaming reviews there. And I review adventure games, so it's relevant, really.
It is, actually.
That is me. I am Pushing Up Roses.
You are.
Follow me on Twitter! We can talk there. It'll be awesome.
Yes.
All right. Well, I am out for now. Clint, thank you for having me on the stream. Let me know when you want to continue this.
I will definitely be in touch, you know.
I know. You guys have a great night.
Yes.